good evening, as today this is the second example. As this is the second example in the CSS we are having, the previous one I show it like one design. So today I'm going to show one design look like like this design. Okay, so we make the header image, navigation bar, these things exactly. So this is the thing I'm going to teach you today. about the things, before I go to the CSS, you remember, I will repeat it for you. Many of you, they are saying the image bar is difficult. Okay, so new, I'm going to make a new website. I will create my folder. Example 2. Okay? Then I will open inside. I will create one folder for image. One folder for CSS. As well, I will open the Sublime Text. Control N, Control S, then desktop, example 2, page1.html. Okay? You should write index letter, but for teaching only, you know? So I will write the HTML code, ABC, title, clear. So now it is there. So I will create another folder, Control N, Control S. I will go to CSS, I will write what name you want. Up to you. style.css. Now I have my code is here, my file, another file there inside of CSS. Then let me bring the image. I will copy this image. Okay, inside of image file folder. Okay, so you will check the image of the type of the image by Alt and Enter or right click properties, GBG, all of them I guess they are GBG. Okay, then I keep my photos. So let's go to the page, our page. First thing I will do, I will link, I said we are having three types, no? A line, internal, external. So we will use all external way, and sometime in some cases a line, and in some cases there will be in some cases a line, and in some cases an external. So now I will tell you how to link the external. Simply you'll go to the head, you'll open link tag. Okay, then here you will write, I kept in one, see, this is same the image issue. So it will come all my files, folder, page, I kept together in one folder, is called example 2, right? So if the image was here, not inside, I will write the name of the image directly, .gbg. But now the image is inside of image folder. So I will come here and I will say like that, image slash, means go inside this image folder slash, then go to picture number 2, type right click properties or Alt Enter shortcut gbg. Okay, then I will come here and then I will say, sorry, I'm linking the CSS. I will go to the CSS, not image. Okay, and then I will see inside the style. So here it should not be image, actually I keep it in the folder CSS now. So I give the name style.css. Now totally work is linked, so we will come for it. I will go inside body and then I will keep one image tag, so that image is inside one folder, is called image, this one. Then the image name is 2.gbg. okay, then let me give this ID as background. I will run it on browser. Let's see. See? Everything working fine means the image is showing. So let's see if this says this work or no. First thing you should do, you should make the body wet 100%. You got? Then let's say here that background is BACC, right? Then I will say position fixed. Okay, weight 100%, height 100%. Then see what will happen. Always I forget this tag. Okay, controllers, then see what will happen. It changes, that means it's linked, right? Some change happened. So let's say then marking left -7px. Okay, then it will go there 8px. So it's absolutely fine, right? Marking top -3px. Is it clear? Then let me make it 7. Whatever will go, I will take it. Okay, let it go. No, no. 8, 9. Anyway, you go there and do the size. You will do it as you wish, but for now you got the idea. So now it will be looking full, like you see. So what I want to do next thing, I want to add that image in HTML. What I want to add, header, right? So I will add header image. Okay, inside of this header I will insert that another tag, image tag. So where is my images? Inside that image folder, right? Then image, then what I will do here, I will write the name of the image, the .jpg id HRR header. Up to now what will happen, it will show the image. I know it will show back. So HRR, it is id. First thing I should come here, I will use the tag HRR. Then what I will say, first thing I will say position absolute. Okay, weight is 100%, height is 650px. Okay, then let me make the weight is 450. Up to the design you like, you can make border radius, everything like this. Now border radius 30px, 30px, then it will give some edge, you see. Okay, it's up to you totally. So up to now I made the header, no doubt at all, right? No doubt. Where you want to the navigation bar, up or down? Up. Cool. Media, I taught you already, na? How to keep the navigation bar, everything here in media, na? That button and option. Same way you will use. So I will teach now, anyway. So you remember, so you want to here, then I will use. You remember I taught you two type of list in CSS and HTML. Ordered list and unordered list. Okay, I will use unordered list. For the unordered list, we are having list item. Inside this list item, you will use a href tag. Okay, then suppose I want home home results of both project about us. I will write something. So let me write here home, the home page. Then here result, not here, sorry. You should write it between the A here, A tag, before you close it. Now, why I'm used A tag here? Why I'm using it? Because I want to make link. So, because I want to link later, another page. So you use the A tag, a strip tag. So here result, then I will say here, products, and then I will say here, contact us, as you said. Okay, then what will happen? Simply, it's there, but wait, let me keep it down. Or not down. Yeah, wait. I will make another tag. It's called nav for navigation, na? So I will keep it inside of it, that unordered list. So let me refresh. It will not show. It will be in the back. So what I will do, we'll go for nav. We made that nav. Now we are having this nav tag. So what I will make, position absolute, weight is 100%. Okay, so refresh. See, it's now up. You got it? So what I will do next, I will have the next one. Okay, the UL. UL means the unordered list. Means we all the tag of the UL, not the sitting of this itself, all whole of it. Means at the beginning, why I keep all of it inside nav. Instead of write this ULLIA and all of them position absolute, I kept all of them inside one box. So instead of take them one by one, I took all the books in top. You got it? You got why I wrote this nav? يعني إذا أخواننا الحاجات دي بدل أنا أكتب جنب كل واحدة position absolute position absolute position absolute التاجات دي كلها خطتها في الصندوق بتاع الناف ده قفلة التاج وبتاع التاج الناف ده. So بس أنا جيت هنا قلت الناف هو الصندوق كله يكون فوق. So it will be top of all. You got it? So the weight is 100% I made. So I will remove this border radius I don't like. If you like in yours, keep it. This way. Okay, so now what we will have for the UL, unordered list. Then we will have to say list style, it should be none. So see, the list style will be no list style here. So letter, okay, so letter, next thing I have to do, the marking and padding. You know, marking left, right, top, down. Instead of writing them one by one, you can write marking 0 pixel, padding 0 pixel. So what does it mean? That means from each list, remove the padding and marking. Marking means space from outside. Padding means space from inside. See, you got. So what I will have next, I will have this overflow. Then I will say hiding this overflow, nah? Then after overflow, later in list I will show it. Then after overflow we will have the, yeah, background color. You can keep whatever you like. Okay, we'll keep orange. Is it good? Or let's keep gray. Always I like that. Okay, this for the UL the background. Then next one, the A tag. We're having A tag now. No, A tag, yeah. List item. The list item float left. Then this, it should be float to left up, you see? Okay, float. Float left. And this here when you make float left, it's going to assign to left, right, right, top, top, like that. So that is the way how you change it from overflow, like down to one line, in line. So then I will say in line, not in line, the background color float left, then what I said, okay, display, here the display, I will say block, then it will show us a block, then I will say, you see it now, padding, no, marking, text align center, okay, then I will say marking from right 14, pixel from left 12 pixels above, like that. So I will refresh, it will be like that. Okay, then this color actually is not good, no? Yeah, black. Then I will go to li and I will keep A with it also. Okay, A with it. Then I will say text decoration none. So it should remove the text decoration. Now it's removed, no? So I will say color white. Okay? See. Color white. So I will go there in contact as I will use style in line, no? So yeah, I will say color red. Okay, and then here I will say style background color background color yellow. Yeah, yeah. Control S. This also control S there. So refresh. See now, this like that. So what I will do next, I will go here in the LI list. This sitting, the text which is inside, is a, we keep inside that HRF tag, na? Right? And the block itself, this is the list item. Right or no? You got it? Any doubt? No doubt. Okay, where I was? Then style color red. Okay, here in all the list block. Let me close it. All this list block yellow color. I will say marking left 200 pixel. Okay, so let's make it 400. Or 300, okay, 400, as you wish. So it's going to be here, up to you, you can move it. So see now, we are having this simply here, instead of a block, I will say inline block, inline block. See, it will be inline block. Then I will come here, I will say li, yeah, a hover. When I will hover in that a, when I will hover, not A, let's say LI, when I will hover in LI, then background color change to, okay, okay, yellow itself, or we can say gray, and color red, and then font size 15 point, instead of LI, I'll make it A, control S, then let me refresh, I will make it in LI. See, in A, you observe it now, how it will work in LI, see? How it's working in LI. Only for the word, no? Because I keep the text inside that HREF tag. But now I change it to list, all the list block. So see, when I refresh, it is doing like that. I guess this mixing here, because I should keep the setting of A separate. Text, decoration, none. Okay? Yeah, exactly. Then font size, I will remove it, leave it as it is. Then what we will have here, color. Color is white. Then font size is 16 point. Refresh. Then that way only. Then where is that LI? A background color. Background color LI background color. I did not keep here. Where is it? Color, color, this color. Oh, this is there. Color, background color yellow. Oh, I will keep it here. Okay, leave it black. Not that one now. This is this. Where do I? Okay, background color yellow. Then I will say height is 100%. No, I mean for this one, huh? Height. Ah. H. Then where I kept the background color style, color red, let me remove it. Wait, it confused me. Hold on, control S, then refresh, it is here, same it is. So let me go there, list, where list, when I hover A, for A I will say also height is 100%. LI and A over. What happens over there? I and A. Look left. Then let me keep that another setting here. Then let me check text decoration none. Color white. Font size height, display align block, text align, text decoration already there, these two there. No? Then refresh. Then here is a background color for an eye. Left, left, text decoration, display, align block, block. That black, okay, the UL list, UL. List style none, marking, padding, overflow, nav. Height is, I supposed to make height from the beginning. The thing is, I want to change it from, instead of showing inside only. I know it is not big matter for you, but it's with me it works. See, instead of show all this block, I want it to be, means when I come here, it show all the block itself. Oh, I guess, wait, don't tell me, wait, don't tell me, where is the body, background color, where, background color of UL. Then I'm saying why. Blue. Any other color I want. Yeah, I will do later. Position, fix it, weight, height, marking left is about the background. Then position absolute, UL list style. List style and text is hiding, align left. Display, where is display? Then block, text decoration, test align. I remove that, but it's not that matter. Center. Padding, 14. This 16, yeah. Text decoration man. See, check with me if I forgot their semicolon or something. Should be like that, I guess. Yeah. Did you observe where was the mistake? If I have 6,000 lines, how long will it say? See, for this only how many lines we have? 30 line. How long time has been to? I'm wondering where is the error? Why it's not working here fully? It should become like that. Now you think that color to black. Okay, so it work. Oh, I forgot here. Again. Refresh. Okay, now like that. So let me go back here. And that style, for the list itself, I will take it margin. Margin. Left. Make it 400 pixel. So it will move here. You can move it up to where you like. Then I will use here style, and then I will use the color red. Okay, then here background color, background color yellow. Like that, refresh, after save, it's like that only. So let me go for hover. List I, style item, retrieve, where is that ID? Next thing, hover. When I'm hovering. Okay, LI hover, background color gray. Then what is this? Check here, LI, ATX, decoration, white, lock. This is okay. Then I will have here, LI.
The idea.
Okay, it's a what is it? SS special button. Okay, I will say SS, and this also I will say class. I will use a class. Then here I will use also class SSS. Then let me write this there. I class correct. Then I will use what I use for the class. CSS. Wow, great. Then what I want to do? Background color.
Huh?
I wrote CSS. Background color. Any color. Pink. What you like, then you reject man. Okay, pink, and this one I will say blue. Okay, what should have been that transition? Tell me the spelling better. Where one? Where? It's deleted from here, but I don't know why. From my... Where? Transition? It missed. I don't know how suddenly after I update. So don't update. They will ask you about update. What I done... SS, background color. Pink. No, I don't want transition here, by any way. Marking left 400 pixel, then refresh. What is this for? Okay. Wait. That's why. Then I will say margin left 400 pixel. This way, yeah. Now it's working. The thing is, I want to the transition be here. So simply, if it works, yeah. Let me change it to red. Okay. Now it works fine. Just the color is not exactly. You keep the exact color. Any color I get, I will do. So the next thing, what I did, simply, means I gave the list, only this list item, contact us, not all. One class, you can give ID, but I use the class anyway, it's called SS. So that class I said background color simply pink and color blue and margin left from here 400 pixels, so it will be here. You can change any color you would like. Okay. I will keep it black like that only. So when you will come here, it will do like that. Whatever do. So I said change the background color and the color text and the margin left 300. Then what about this hover? This LI means this. One item, this second item, this third item, this fourth item, if I will add whatever, they are list item, okay? So what I said here, when I will hover on any list item, whatever it is, change the background color to red and color to red, and this one, 2 seconds, 2 seconds, 4 seconds. Like if you will come, 1, 2, 3, 4, it will be done. Okay? So it will consider like that. So this is about the transition. About your question, if you want to bring it down, right? This is someone asking me, I don't know. Simply, easy way. That's why I use this, because I expected this question even morning. That's why I use this. Margin top, 300 pixel, and you understood now how it will work. You got it?
Yeah.
Wherever you want, move it. You can make it in the middle only, means the weight, I made the weight 100%, no? You can make it, design it one as, you'll make radius round, one professional one, up to your idea. Anyway, I will continue with down, and I'm sure tomorrow or day after the next student I will teach them CSS class, they will ask me why you are keeping it down. Like today you're asking me why you are keeping it down, right? So it's better to keep it down to get this question from the beginning. So, simply, I made this. So the second thing, I want to see, when you are going to, before I go that, see, I will tell you, I told about that responsive website, right? See, inspect, see how it will look responsive now, in phone, up to now. This content, if I will change it in tab, iPhone 6, then iPad, then after iPad I will change to Pixel 2, Galaxy S5, whatever, you will check. See how it's changing with the screen size. Why? Because I'm using this sample as a standard in the background thing. See. I don't know, I want to go there to explain something, but there is no bin, there is no marker at all. See, the thing is, now it means when you will go to do any website, at the first you do the header and navigation, okay? The next thing, down nothing there, but suppose this your, after, this don't consider, this one, suppose I took down and now all this, this, why? Down means after you add. So what's your plan? Means I'm planning you should make a website layout. First thing you should do, website layout, before keep the content. You observe it. First thing I fix it, the layout for the navigation bar now tag separately. After it worked 100% correctly, then I kept inside of it that navigation. Then, when you ask me to move it down, I did not go to move one by one. I removed just hold the block. There is one block navigation bar, I'm hiding it here. This is the this background for unordered day. But there is a box, it will not be showing. I taught you that in section block in HTML.
Yeah.
Around in section block, div, like that. So, first thing, if there is marker, it will be easy. See, the first thing, you should get decision down after that, and this is how your website should look like. Means now, the idea I will do, I want to make my opinion for Facebook, YouTube, Twitter. Second life here, I will say, how are you? Anything, you give whatever. Third one, I give ratas. Fourth one is WhatsApp number, suppose. So here I want, keep that content, give another idea. This is my idea now. You will create this empty, same that day you showed me now, with background color only.
Yeah.
Then later you will modify the content. If from today only, the designing will become easy for you. If you follow same the way from the beginning I created folder, I organized everything as well. Then if now you understood up to now this well, and the thing I'm going to teach you next, if I will come and teach you tomorrow, example, day after tomorrow, example, you can start JavaScript. Because you got the main idea, the responsive, everything. That means, instead of changing the text or image or these things one by one to responsive, keep them all in one div. And keep that div ID contained one. Simply, you can control whatever the data is there. Like in Facebook, they are keeping one bio here, div for chat, your friend online. Another one here, advertisement.
Yeah.
Up, my account, sitting. That's what I'm telling you about. So now I know, I think if I will ask you how I can keep form, username and password here. In black, you know how or no?
Yes.
Simply, mm-hmm. Same this, you remove this thing and you will add instead of inside of UL. There is this item, Inside of that this item, I will add input textbox one. Shall I show you about it? That is not tomorrow. Okay, I will give it as to tomorrow example. Tomorrow example, I will teach you same that Facebook and. Means login, sign up and login at the same time, at the same page. That's the third example. Okay? So for now, you should understand the layout. That means the professional people, they are controlling their website with layout name. These things. Means they will divide the website into four places. So instead of checking all your 3,000 friends and these things, you will control all the 3,000 with the name of the chat books in Facebook. Now, they are giving ID. Same that here. You got it?
Yeah.
So first thing, you should design your website on paper outside. How it will look, what I should keep here, what color mention. Really, they are doing like that in their job. Then later you start doing here. But for me, I will prepare my mind and then I will teach directly. So whatever the color background things, use the idea you would like. About that one, you will learn it how to make this fixed, no? See, now you will learn how it will work. Up to now, it's not giving any power, the background is not working, right? But now you will see how it works. Now, let's come to next. I finished the navigation, everything. Let's keep another one div, okay? Let me write AA, suppose. In this div, I will give ID, I will write content one. By mistake, I went out. Okay. Where I was. So I created div, one div here. See? This div I gave. ID column, content one. So I will go to the CSS, how I connect the ID? You know. content. Then letter what I will do? Okay, I will say the weight is suppose 600 pixel, height is 400 pixel, and then background color is RGBA. Then it will start from 0, 0, 0, then 0.5. Okay, so what will happen now? It will not show, nah? You should keep. What you should keep? Absolute. Then because we are keeping a fixed background, nah? So see now it's there. So what I will do next? Marking top 300 pixel. Then refresh. Where is it? 700. Then let's say 600. I want to bring it exactly for you. Then I will say 540. Like that, nah? Then where is it? 540. 600. 590. Okay, like that. Then I will keep color, just change some color to make it visible. Like this red, and I will give some lightness. Some light there. Okay. Like that, suppose I will keep my content here. So now, shall I keep it only without, you got how to do RGB, no? Then shall I keep it like that without design? Now you got how to make it designed one. Even you can keep background color and make it transparent. But anyway, refresh, I will make it only white. I will remove this content. First thing, we should, we want this one, we want this one to be left here, right? So, don't forget to keep here in the first place, float, left. Got it now? Clear? What I do? Next one. See how it get easy. Okay? Control V. And then let me say, okay, I will give column 2. Okay, then let me say this column 1 weight is 800 or 900. Background color RGBA again. Volume 5. Let it make it nice from the beginning. Okay, this here. So the second one I took column 2 now. So same setting. Copy, paste, and I will write column 2. Here I will write float, right, marking from top. Where is it marking top? Same. Then I will say marking from left 50 pixel. Okay, so let's see the weight, where is the weight? Okay, I will make it 300 pixel. Then I will say marking left 450. Then refresh 850. 1000. Like that, okay? Then I will make the weight is, let's say 400. And then marking, this margin again, I will decrease it to 900. It's good. I want to, want it to be exactly 950, then let me make it small now. 340. Yeah, refresh. Then I want to make the height only 50 pixel. Then refresh, and then I will say this marking top, make it 98. Okay, so like that. Background color, change whatever you want, like I'm giving just random value now. So like that, make the height be 100. So same thing, the same this one. Then you will say another one like that. Okay, then I will give column content 3. Now, so I will give content 3. So where is that content 3? I will copy this content 2 and I will add it here, content 3. Then I will say here what I will change, marking from top, only top. So I will make it 650. So refresh. Pixel. Okay. 750. Anyway, you got the idea. I will not keep that content I told you, no? I told you about the website layout. So this is the very important thing you should learn. So now, as the thing, you will ask the people who request you, suppose some people request me to do this, you will think the design like this way, exactly working, 100%. Then you will ask them what the content they want to take it home, what the content they want to keep it in the result, project they will give you. Suppose if they want to, you know how to add image here or no?
Yeah, we know, but when you design in CSS, after we put it in the div, they will in the image. After we put it in the div, we give the image idea or class.
Okay, I will explain. Okay, I will explain the image now. I have this image. Let me get this image, okay? A small one. That it will be big. Small size image. Then I will give 4. 4, number 4. Type is GBG. Okay, where you want to keep the image? Here or here or here? All they are div.
Huh?
This? Okay, this content number?
3.
3. Where is content? Here. Okay, then image 4 dot. Suppose this Facebook image icon. Guess it as it is. I don't have, that's why I kept this. Okay, then what is saying? Then I will say ID. Suppose FB. Suppose this Facebook icon. Okay, FB icon. Then what happened? Up to now it will be showing down here, but I keep that ID now only. So I will give that ID is FBB. So what I will say? Where it is? If I will say 100%, so it will be exactly like that div. You got? Exactly like that div. Like this only, you can keep now also. You can use the means that you can use it as div, no? Means you can write text here, just simply write like that. Opacity is suppose 5, I guess by pixel it will work. Not pixel. Out of 100. Yeah, like that. So you can use the div also like that and make another photos by opacity, except of RGBA. That means you can use the transparent without the RGBA, with the any background or color you like. If you, this is the second way. I delete it, just I show it you. But see, I will keep it here. See? Wait. I will copy to you this code, no? I forgot even the comment now. Slash star, yeah, then star slash. So you will find it there in the PDF. Okay? I will say other way to change the background. You will find it there. See, now when I will refresh, it will not work. By the way, it will not be correct. Why? Because I made it as comment. Means the compiler will ignore it. But anyway, this is not our question, right? But you got how to make it like that in your website. The question was, means I made the weight should be, suppose I want to be 40 pixel. That's it. Okay, see? Now it's going to be small. Then I will say border radius is 50 out of 100. Then it will be like that only. Then I will say height is 30 pixel. So like that only is going to show, suppose 90 and here 70, any number. You got the idea, you do it as you wish. Guy, marking top, marking left, will go here, no? So you will write simply marking top 5 pixel, marking left 5 pixel. Where I was working here now. So see, it's moved. So let her add as you wish. So now you understood. Suppose this is Facebook icon, Twitter icon, YouTube icon. You know how to link it with Facebook or no? See, go to HTML, excuse me. Go to HTML, then use here href tag, then take the tag. Close the close the tag after the image. Keep here https, then like that slash www.facebook.com. What is missing? Yeah, no problem, no internet now. Just I will show. Okay, so simply now it will go to Facebook, if it's there, there is internet. You got the way. So now you know how to make a layout for your, see the background, but I told you now you know the bottom of it, see how it's fixed. But the back one, it's moved. All the 2018 above website, they are doing same this way, right? So I have a good question for you. What if I want to make this with style, what was the navigation, nah? navigation, okay, this marking top, what if, let it be up, it is not looking nice, I will keep it in same place, but the thing is, I want it to be, instead of absolute, where is that absolute, to be fixed. So what will happen, see, are you observing? But the sitting, I'm making this absolute now. I should, okay, wait, I will tell you how it will work nice. You got now? Like Facebook, they are doing this now, when you scroll down. Same thing. Shall I leave it like that or take it down for you? In the exam, I copy for you. Code. I should keep it like that? Okay, you know the code, so just you can add it right here. This one, okay? This one, if you want it down, if you want it down, use this remote. Use this and change this to absolute. You got? So almost the class is finished, but means you know now how to change exactly the content, right or no? Means if you want to keep it here, you know where you will keep exactly. So that's why I said in the beginning, make actually this question. Peter, he asked me so long, same this question, right? You remember in hostel. So if you will use you'll make your layout like with suppose specified name, column number one, column two, like I did now, contain one, contain. You can easily modify and connect. See, if you will use this way, you will learn this way. When you are going to learn BHP, it is going to be so easier for you. Because alongside of this course, you need again to add BHP course. So if you are mixing everything, you will not learn anything. So now, this is the good question. I mean, I finished the class. The next thing, I'm having question. The question is, you know how to link means, we are having one, two, three, four page, right? Yeah. You know how to create those page and link them?
Yeah.
Simply, I will tell, if you know or yes or no, just copy, best, then this one, number two, there later you will give names. So what I do, simply my class here is finished, so everything is clear for you. I will close this and I will close this. Now let me take four of them. Now how many page I will have? Four. But in the first page, okay, in the first page, I want to the content B. In first page, I want to the content B here. Okay. Then, let me do this first. I will go to the unordered. See, in H3, if you remember, I kept this. So now I will say simply go to 2.html. Here go to no first one. It should go to the home itself. Now refresh. Second one dot two, two dot HTML, then three dot HTML, then no here four dot HTML. Instead of writing them in all those places, so just copy what I copied from UL, na? From UL. Yeah, paste here. Control S. And then best here, control S, and then best here, control S. Now all the pages are linked, but I want you understand, right? So I will write here in the page number one to make you know. So I will write in column here H1 B1, okay? Example, just to show you. Control S, I will go to another one is, I will keep B2, Control S, then I will go there, and I will keep B3, Control S, then here, I will see. This just to show you that the link is working. So let me refresh. Now I done it fixed. Let's change it or no. Now what I want, when I will press C, refresh. Now it will show here B1, H1. Okay, let me open the tag. Say this tag. Then I will say which one. H1, yeah, color yellow, font size 80 point. Then refresh. Okay, now I am in home page. Okay, so you see B1. When I will go result, you will change the content. It's supposed to show B2. Same thing up to B4. So now you understood how to link. Easy. Same the thing I did now. Don't link to me the div empty. Copy view, copy your favorite song, copy your favorite law, Einstein. Whatever you want. Copy and keep some design in your homework. Means the design, change mine, keep your photo. But try to download HD image. So it will look better now. So like this one. So that's all about today. Is there anybody having doubt before I close the record? Yeah. Alongside that, no?
How to make?
Head?
I want to talk about lunch.
Where? Here?
Yeah.
You mean?
Head.
Regular area.
Head.
Here. You want to make like this, suppose you... At Surah Dikam Zagzata?
No,
that is the
head.
Huh? Head as a text.
I wrote this by HTML. How I can write any header? Suppose this header be one here. Here. This is the question. Ferris, where is the header one? I will take it up. Marking top minus 100 pixels. Just to show you, I will delete from. So now, it's showing up. You must. That's your question, huh?
Yes,
your question is when it will come here. Don't care about the code, I want to show you. Where I keep all. Working in page number CSS now. Okay, B1. So what is there? I want to send it to back. Relative inherits. See Ibrahim, I know your question. This text, it's showing in back, but now it's showing in top, right? But when you will try this in your home, it will not happen. Actually, now why is not happening with me? If you are understood what I explained here, the position absolute means suppose H1 not showing there, you should write position absolute. When you write absolute, if it is not showing, so it is going to be show this way. The lambda? What is it exactly means? Yeah, show me. You're having the. Okay, I will stop the record. Show me.
It's
the, Search button. Here. I should keep it now. Means just I will tell you how to keep it. Just without design.
Yes, okay. What am I supposed to add to?
See, I got your question. You can do by your own this way. Then you will use input text area like that. All I will keep, not much. You move it there and write whatever username, search, keep both. You got? If you will follow the way it is, you will keep everything original. It's easy. See now, if you want to keep that button there, it's easy. Here, where is it where I kept? Text area. Let's say style. Or let's say go there and CSS. And then, what was it? The name of? Text area. Text area. So what I want to do for that text area, okay, first thing I will say the weight is let's say 200 or make it 140 pixel. Height is say 30 pixel. Okay, margin left 300 pixel. Then refresh. Then I will say weight is 300 pixel. You got how? Then now simply means you can write whatever. Let us remove that one. Over. I keep inside list item. That's why it's showing over here. This one. This one. Okay. Search with a search text area. Okay, any other question? No question, I should stop the video. Okay, thank you. It used to stop.